Hello, 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 and welcome back to Catbox Comedy. This is Malfunction Monday. Yes, we are starting a little bit late because I was on a little game show called Bombing Run, and guess who won? This girl went on the Dogfight Edition. Guess who won? This girl. Hell yeah. I'm excited. I'm completely malfunctional right now. I've lost my screen. I can't see who's typing crap into the chat. This is fucking awesome. This is what we call Malfunction Monday. And I really mean Malfunction Monday. God damn it. There we go. There's my name. Holy shit. Say my name, bitches. Anyway, this is rated R, and guess what? It is video game day. Wait, it's an actual thing. And we're going to play video games because it's Monday. Hell yeah, let me switch on over to the media as soon as I find my shit because I am so disorganized right now. So, all right, here we go. Okay, no, we're not. Let me adjust my... I'm all discombobulated. It's okay. I can be discombobulated, right? Here, let's put that on the screen. Let me fix my camera because, of course, it's discombobulated. It's Malfunction Monday. It's okay. Say it's okay. Say it's okay to be discombobulated. Now we're going to start like, talking that cop in here because I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it. Oh my gosh, my chat is not popping up here. Oh crap. Okay, so there won't be any chat apparently. I can't see who's chatting and who's not, and it's going to kill me. Okay, no, I can see it. I can see it. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. We're cool. I'm like, damn it. I'm like, why? It's all good, right? It's okay. I don't know why my chat isn't... Oh, you know what? Yeah, that got fucked up. That was my fault there. So, yeah, just ignore the black chat box. So I am so upset right now. Why is my virtual camera on? Because I was just doing a Zoom show. This is horrible fucking acting. Deal with it. All right, why I get situated... I don't know if this is going to come up or not. Fuck it, I don't know. Let me go back to first scene. Let's just show this really quickly. Here is a show that I'll be in. It's on October 1st at the Watford Fringe Festival. Please come see it. I do have the lead role, by the way. Tickets are for free, but you have to register to see it. We want to see everybody in the audience, so come on now. All right, let's get back to that game. Am I right? Holy crap. All right. I'm like, whenever I need a little spot holder, it's like, yeah, you'll be seeing the little preview to End Chance coming soon, of course. Work, goddammit. Anyway, work. Oh, no, I was going to post in the... Oh, son of a bitch. No, apparently my chat has gone totally. It's cool. Let me turn this down just a little bit here. My camera's on, right? I mean, my microphone's on. Okay. It's me. I just need to go pop something really quickly. Because I'm going to go deaf and it stays this damn loud. Holy shit. I could have just done that and fuck. Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is Malfunction Monday. We're not supposed to be malfunctioning correctly. That would be weird, wouldn't it? Alright, let me get the link tree here. You know, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Patreon, Discord, TikTok, and YouTube. I'm going to drop the link in as soon as I find it. It's okay. Like I said, it's like you can be dysfunctional if you need to be. It is Malfunction Monday. So let me hit that. We'll get started. Okay.
Welcome aboard, kid.
I was like, yes, I was going to post this in the trap. Yeah, the trap. In the chat. Shut up. This is... let me see.
Choose your skill shot.
Catbox Comedy. God damn it. I can't spell. Catbix. No cat. Hold on. I'm getting there. I am getting there. I'm going to post the link down below. I was like, I just realized that there's an update for OBS and I lost my dock. I'm like, no! Fuck! So let me just grab this really quickly and we'll get this thing started. Yeah. Like I said, I apologize. I'm like, shite. So it's like, I will be down in here. Good thing for phones, right? It's like, good thing we have these things. There we go. I want to make sure everyone can follow us. We do have a Tee Public store, so you can buy some merchandise and everything. So there we go. It's like, if I don't get back to you right away, it's like, I am looking at the chat, but I'm like, son of a bitch. I was like, it's not coming up on screen. Everything's like mishmash. Yeah. Okay, more stuff. So on we go. All right. By the way, the game show that I couldn't say, that I was just on, I couldn't say the word fuck, so now we are in fuck overdrive.
Listen, smell something.
Not that I say fuck a lot, I'm more likely to say the word fuck than fuck. But since this is my damn game... We're already at balls. We're at balls. There's no other way to say this, but... We are at ball level. Alright, where are we? Let's do this shit. Oh, crap. Sorry. And I saw me this.
Choose your skill shot.
Oh, crap. I'm like, I had to move my slider back over. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna fix that black box in just a second. I was like, I don't want to have a black box up there. And think like nobody's chatting. Like, no, we do have chitter chatter. It's just, I've got to recheck and program everything again. I'm like, damn it. But as long as everything else works, I don't really give a crap, right? Let's fix the video. Let's get fixed first. Okay. I was like, this isn't as easy as people think it is. They think they're like, oh, you just hit a button and you just
choose your skill shot.
Like, no, fuck no. There's more involved. Oops, that's not it. Yeah. Here we go. Is it this way? Yeah, let me bring this over really quickly. Let's balance that out a little bit. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, crap, I don't have that. Can I add one? Hold on. Let's see, what do we have? You know what? We'll just use him. We're gonna put... Mr. Fumes down in the chat box because, fuck. Okay. Since you can't see the lovely chat tonight, but you can look at some balls, okay? There we go. Let's straighten Mr. Fumes up. Yes, this is all in OBS, folks. All in OBS. Yeah, so apparently, yes. When I got everything updated, that's one thing I forgot to check. And that's okay. So we'll just look at Mr. Peeps tonight. Alright, here we go. Back to playing pinball. Because that's what we're here for, bitches. Oops. Wrong screen. Damn. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. Yes, so thank you for joining tonight. This has, like, been a fucking crazy day. Am I crazy? I mean, I did a lot of shit. Okay. So, like, first off, I'm in two shows right now. Two musicals, by the way. It's not fucking easy. It is not. One day I sound like I'm great, I'm on top of the fucking world. The next, I sound like, you know, cats fucking on a hot tin roof. So tomorrow we bring out the old keyboard and we hit every fucking note as hard as we fucking can. Okay? Because that's what you gotta do sometimes, am I right? Oh yeah. So it's like I'm so thrilled. And of course, like, I have the lead. I have two leads going on. I'm like, it's like, it's not easy, bitches. Okay. I said doing two shows is easy. Memorizing, easy. Who you gonna call? God, that suck-ass game. Anyway, but yeah, it's like doing that with music. It's
ready
like,
for some overtime?
About it. It's not easy at all. It's like, I've got to warm up properly. I've got to lube my voice properly. Normally, I have no problem with lubrication. Let's put it that way. So I start drinking more water, and it makes me pee like every 20 minutes. No, I'm not dehydrated. I am standing here, and I'm always clear. But to do it for the voice, it's like, son of a bitch. It's like, that swear bear stay up in the top half instead of the fucking bottom half. It's like, damn, man. Anyone else here? Nope, okay. If you're here, just let me know in the chat. I can see it on my phone as I'm monitoring it. It's like, son of a bitch. Son of a... So yeah, so there's a whole bunch of things that go on. It's not just memorizing lines, it's getting into the character. I think I'm getting the two shows discombobulated right now. One show I shouldn't be stressing about. It's not on until December. I should have that in the back of my mind. But the first one is October 1st. That's for Waterford Fridge Festival. And I know the last time that I rehearsed, everything was fine. I was like, maybe I just need a fucking audience, okay? It's like, I know the words, I know the notes. I'm like, oh my gosh, it's like, why the fuck, you know? I even took like all day off yesterday. Okay, I lied. I sang them very quietly while I was in the shower last night. And they sounded pretty good. Of course, everyone sounds golden when they're in the fucking shower. Wait, was that a golden shower remark? It could be, I don't know. God damn it. But yeah, so that's just what I'm going through right now. It's been crazy. It's... Fuck me. Who you gonna call? Yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm like... It was crazy talking to my friend, Aaron, who's usually on here. I'm sure he might pop up later. I don't know how much later.
You're up, kid.
I've actually got to end a little bit early tonight. I'm doing another open mic. It's one of those riff mics. And you just need that sometimes, you know? Like, come on. But I feel good tonight. Like I said, it's like I won two game shows. So I'm pretty well set, I think, for when I'm performing. Oh, this Saturday. Come to the Eagle Theater. Go to theeagletheater.org. This Saturday, 8 p.m., it's ladies' night. It's Jersey's funniest female comedians. Yes, Jersey's funniest female, yes, comedy contest. Right? And I get a whopping 3 minutes to do in the first round. And then if I go on to the next round, I get a whopping 5, which was opposite of what we did tonight on tonight's game show. It was 5 minutes, and then we went to 3 minutes. Aaron, I think you might want to switch that around.
Get the super jackpot.
I don't know why they never dawned on me, but here's a thought. Have bombing run at 3, and, dog fight at 5. I don't know. But anyway, like, I feel confident now. It's like, I think, you know, I have a 3-minute winner. I couldn't say fuck.
Now,
I think I can say tit, but I can't say, oh, look at those big ass titties. Like, I don't think I can say that, but, I think I can say the word tit. It's at the end of the set anyway. It's like, fuck it, right? I mean, if I get on to the second round there. I was like, I'm gonna use my chicken chat because I think that's funny as hell. So, 3 minutes of chickens, I'm good. So, it's like, damn, right? So, okay, so now I feel totally confident about that. So that was in the back of my mind also. God damn it. Apparently, I can't talk and play tonight. This is fucking brilliant, right? Fuck. I know, I'm like, I can't talk tonight. It's friggin' amazing. Yeah, so go to theeagletheater.org. Get tickets for Saturday night. Alright, it's gonna be a fun fucking show.
Welcome back.
Thought I hit the wrong button again. It's cool. So yeah, that's gonna be fun. I get to see a whole bunch of people that I've met doing Zoom comedy. Finally get to meet Ashley Gutermuth, who is headlining. She is not part of the contest. She is already like a number one. So I was so happy. It's like, yay. Yay, it's like something to do a live speaker. I have a few other candidates, like Vicky Plummer would be there. She is amazing. I'm like, oh, damn it. I was like, I saw like all the women that are in that, and I'm like, I know most of them. And I'm like, oh, damn, this is going to be a hard competition. I would not want to judge it. I was like, we are all funny, and the cool thing is, we are all totally different when it comes to comedy. We are. Like, it is, like I said, hard judging. It's like, I wouldn't want to do it. And I've judged contests before, and comedy ones. I was like, it's not easy. You know, sometimes, yeah, because everybody bombs, you know? So if somebody bombs, okay, it makes it a little bit easier, but if you're on point, it's like, fuck, you know? It's one of the hardest things. It's like, god damn it.
Storage facility multi-ball.
Alright, let's play with our balls.
Ghosts are everywhere.
And yeah, so my week just got crazy. And then this morning, my friend Iggy messaged me. And he's like, hey, we're gonna have another comedy show at the house. Like in October 9th to be exact, we'll have more details coming up soon. That is a live show. It is, his backyard stage is amazing. He gets bands that come from all over to play there in the summertime. And I'm like, oh man, I always want to play on that stage. I was like, well, my wish finally came true. He's like, you definitely want to come back? And I was like, hell yeah. That was the first stage that I ever did comedy on. Like my comedy show, I think I did a couple of open mics, but not too many of them. But I ended up opening the show, and I did 26 minutes and 40 seconds. I looked this up today, I was like, that was the first time I ever did comedy. I'm like, I am due for another 30 minutes here. You know, I think we can make history, and especially doing it locally. You know, it's like, I would want him and his wife Kelly that runs it. I think it's the Comedy Confab. I think it's under something else too. I know it's on YouTube.
Choose your skill shot.
But yes, like I would want them to produce my, you know, half hour special. You know, I mean, we've come so far in 26 minutes and 40 fucking seconds. Right? And it's like, we've got a topic this time. So I'm definitely going to be doing a lot more music. So now, okay, now the pressure's back on. Because if that's October 9th, I've got to memorize some songs real fucking fast. I mean, lyrics I'm good with, but the ukulele part, that's a little bit more tricky. And I really want to do some awesome playing. I was like, fuck. I was like, great, the pressure's off. No, it's not. Dumbass. My reflex for everything is like, oh, Kristine, can you do a show? Yes, I can do a show. God damn it. So I just got a free nut or something. Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? It's like, why can't I have one of those reflexes that think for a thing? Like, dude, it's like, I just got done doing a show. No, I don't want to do another show. Yes, I want to do a show. God damn it. Yeah. But again, like I said, it's due for one. I can't remember what year that was. Again, I know it's on YouTube, so I'm like, I'm looking forward to hitting the big stage. Big stage with the pretty dad.
You destroyed it.
Oh no, not the shit again. I have to be right in the middle, right? Back it up, bitch. Back. There we go. Oh, I got a high score. That works. Yeah, so this is me going completely insane right now. It's cool, right? Who you gonna call? I know, I'm like, damn it. I'm like, why? And lower this a little bit. Here we go, guys. Yeah, so it's like, damn. Who you gonna call? So my reflex is to say yes.
Ready for some overtime?
No. No. It's like, it's gonna happen. Yeah. So, yes. Like, I'm happy about that. Yes. If you think I'm complaining, it's like, I'm actually not. I mean, I guess I'm bragging a little bit. I mean, it's cool to be booked. I mean, shoot, I even get paid for winning tonight. And I'm like, dude, it's like, I was there as an alternative. If something went wrong with, like, you know, tech or something, and it did. It's like, I was just there supposed to be audience, but it was really cool. I was like, I was hoping. It's like everyone had showed up on time. Also, it was kind of cool. It was, all in all, okay, it was two different shows. And it was, all in total, six female comedians. I was like, that's pretty cool. It's like, Aaron needs to do, six guy comedians next. He's done a great deal of getting it, men and women, all races, all, like, everything. All races, all religions. So it's like, dang, like, now he needs a bro show. So I'm happy, I'm confident about that. Yeah, fuck. And I'm like, oh! I've got more music, one script I've gotta be, I think, memorized by October. That's a long one that I've got. It's not the short one that we're doing at Watford. It's a different one, and it's totally original. It's called Fezziwig's Christmas Party. And what you know about Scrooge, you don't know in this one. Alright, this one's completely different. It is not your typical, you know, Christmas show with Scrooge. No. It is completely original. I am so happy to be a part of this production. It is Dinner Theater, so if you want to know more details, please message me, and I will send you over to Michael Farrow, and he will let you know all the information you need to know. That will be December 2nd at the VFW of Abseekin, New Jersey, so this is a live theater thing. I believe in October we are going into full rehearsal. I'm not sure. I know right now we're doing Zoom because if we're just running lines, there's no need to, you know, everybody drive here and there, you know. So maybe like mid-October or something, or even early November. Although we do have the holiday there, so it's gonna get tricky. So I'm thinking it's the beginning of October that we're getting together.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah, no pressure. I love it. Like, even more impressed that, you know, it's like, I'm part of Actors Equity, so it is amazing. I love it. Again, not complaining. I said, I just gotta get my brain into focus. And believe me, I have no focus. Do you see me sitting here malfunctioning? Yeah. That's how I am annoyed. This that's going on is not
ready for some overtime?
It is 1,000,000,000%. That's okay, I've got a plan. No, I don't. Shut up. No, I don't. I think I have a plan. But, yeah. Like, having so much fun. I said, doing shows. It's a dream. It's like, I really love theater. It's like, I'm happy. In fact, the show and Chance is going on, October 1st at the Boston Fringe Festival. It is the fourth installment of the Carnage series. I was in Carnage Returns, but it's not part of the Carnage series. The first one was entitled Therapy, where I actually played the therapist in episode one, I guess we should say. Which was great. So that's how all that started. I really enjoyed it. I got to be bought back. What was the second installment? Was that, Carnage Carnival? Damn it. What was the second one called? I know the third one was the Carnage Return. So it had to be, like, Carnival of Carnage, or just the Carnage, I think. Something like that. I'm like, why am I blanking on the second part? That is so weird. I know I was in it. Why don't I remember my character? Or is that when I did the part of Melanie and then that came over to the Carnage with her? And then we did the Christmas Carnage where I played Dr. Samantha Loomis, which I enjoyed that part. I hope we get to bring it back in December, and I hope to God I'm available for that. I'm going to tell them my blackout dates in December in case we do it. I think it would just be fun just to do it one more time, you know, keep the tradition going. And now for this one entitled End Chance, it's like, I get to play the lead role, which is awesome. Now Chance is from the Carnage series. I think she started, the very first Carnage. and then went to the Carnage Returns, Carnage Christmas, and now End Chance. The original actress in that, Barksdale, she was into it for a while. I mean, it is time consuming and everything. I feel, you know, theater was her thing or not. I know she's a comedian. She's awesome, by the way. It was too much because I know she was doing a lot of live shows, live comedy shows. If you can do it, do it. You know, there's nothing, I have nothing against that. If you have a chance to do, you know, live comedy shows or theater shows, you go for it, right? Yeah, this is something she couldn't do. I don't think she's asked for this time. I think because I understudied that role the most, that's why I got the part of the lead, you know, and I'm ecstatic. I'm like, I'm so excited.
My body, you little pooch. Baby, I got
like, I think rehearsals are going good right now. Yeah, a couple things to clean up here and there.
Yes, it's true.
I know.
This man has
Kim, who plays Marvin. Marvin's back for a little bit. He's playing the dual roles of Marvin and Romeo. Romeo's a new character. We kept it really short with characters because it was hard getting, you know, six people together. So with doing four characters, that's why I think the script is a little bit shorter this time. I'm like, unless we all decide to do, you know, dual characters, it's
get
a lot.
The extra ball.
It really is. When you have, like, music and you have other things like sound effects,
extra ball.
All that kind of stuff, it's intense, even on Zoom, you know? So it's cool. I'm guessing it's coming out to about 45 minutes. That's not bad. We're only, like, 10 minutes off. And believe me, our shows, we have malfunctions. All right, so I believe there's going to be a malfunction. And it will drag out to be about 55 minutes. Because sometimes it happens. And like I said, when you have people that are in it, that are from, you know, the East Coast here.
Shoot again.
And then we have London and we have Italy. And our internet connections are all completely different. You know, it's like sometimes we get booted, you know, that's just fucking how life is. And it sucks, you know? But we always pull through. Any little mishaps that we had, but like I said, I am looking so fucking forward to playing Chance in End Chance. And we finally, well, I finally get to sing on it. Kim's a theater geek guru. He was always for it. That's why his part of Marvin always got to sing. And I guess I should have spoke up and said something maybe a couple shows ago. And maybe at least have gotten like one solo or something out of it. But this time I get two solos. One is a Britney Spears
ready
song.
Ready for some overtime?
Hit that shit, right? I said a Britney Spears song. Never in my day would I think that I would be doing a Britney Spears song. But guess what? It totally worked. It's not a girl, not yet a woman, which the lyrics fit in with that show. We're doing just little tidbits of the song. We're not doing the full chorus. Again, it's on Zoom, because if there's a janky connection, it's not gonna sound right. That we don't want to be on screen for like 5 minutes at a time, you know, just someone singing. You know, it's like, yeah. But so these little pieces, like, we're borrowing songs, I should say. And then my next solo is from the show Bonnie and Clyde the Musical, which I am totally in love with right now. And I mean, I don't know why I would say this, but I may never ever get the chance to play Bonnie Parker in Bonnie the Musical. Or Bonnie and Clyde the Musical, sorry, damn it. I don't know why I would say that, but it's like, I would love to if I ever got the chance. I think the music is spectacular. And then Kim and I get to do two duets. I get to do one with his character, Romeo. And then I get to do another one with him as a role of Marvin. And those two songs have come from Bonnie and Clyde. Not the full songs, again, just little pieces. I was like, let's pick out, you know, the pieces that fit the best. It seems like the ends work really, really best. And so we have, It's Too Late to Turn Back Now. And This World Will Remember Us. Those are two. I've got my sheet music right here, by the way. and I'm like so thrilled. I can't wait to do that. I mean, I'm hoping it goes well. I've heard duets go well on Zoom. Four, five, six people singing at the same time. No. But yeah, I'm so excited. I mean, I can't wait. It's gonna be so much fun. It's like woohoo, right? Yeah, so it's like I'm definitely busting my balls around here.
Ready for some overtime?
So yes, I know that we started a little bit late today. We will be ending a little bit earlier.
Symmetrical book stacking. Just like
I said, I want to go to another mic. That's a red mic. I'd like to at least hit that once a month. With Sam and Tina. I love their mics, but I'm like, damn it, I keep forgetting who the hell they are. So I'm like, I'm ecstatic about that. I love that. So it's like, yes, a lot of hard work. It's definitely going to pay off. I did start a new diet this week. So far, so good.
Right, no.
During the weekend, I did hydrate the shit out of myself. That's why I was peeing every 20 minutes. Note to self, fuck that. But I've got to do it for my throat. If anything, do it for the damn throat, you know? It's like, damn, man. So, yes. I practice when I can. Uh-oh, did I fall? Oh, no. There's an error. Did I fall off of here? No, we're still good. My Wi-Fi fell off. So if I don't answer you in the chat, it's because I can't see the chat. God damn it. I can't believe my Wi-Fi just fell the fuck off. Great. Great. Nothing's working. It's
choose
fantastic.
Your skill shot.
Welcome to Malfunction Monday. Where everything is a damn malfunction. Damn it. Damn it. I'll try to get that on in a little bit. Yeah, so I apologize right now if you are chatting in the chat. Chat box apparently has gone fucking away. I've got to see how to reset that back up. Because I've been seeing your chat. But right now, it's like, damn it. Come back up. No, I didn't come back up yet. Damn. What is going on, Tompkins? Yep. My wired internet connection is perfect, but the fucking Wi-Fi keeps dropping like fucking flies and shit. It's really annoying, you know? Like, especially when you're, you know, trying to monitor your show and shit. Like, damn. Let's try it again. We'll try it one more time. Yeah, it just keeps dropping out. It's like insane. It's like, what the hell, right? Like, what in the hell is going on? What in the Wi-Fi world is going on? Alright, here we go. I'm gonna jump back on in a second, guys. Just give me a moment here. Not Busters. Okay. Okay. I'm trying to get everything going again. Sorry, I apologize for the malfunctions, but it is what it is. It's Monday, damn it. Like, it is Monday. Let's see if I can pop back on really quickly. I want to make sure that the monitors are going great. Did I hit the wrong thing again? Yes, I did. Whoop. There we go. All right, are we all
ready
back?
For some overtime?
Yeah. Sorry if I missed anybody's messages. I'm like, it is. It's a Malfunction Monday here. Typical Malfunction Monday.
Choose your skill shot.
All right, we're going. We're getting there, just making sure everything's reset back the fuck up. Ugh. God damn it. All right, here we go. Yeah, so I apologize if I
didn't
see you in the chat here. Didn't mean to be rude, just my monitor fell off the goddamn watch. It's like, God damn it. Again, it's Malfunction Monday. It fucking happens. Alright, here we go. We're gonna end after this game, I think. So if you are watching, this will be the lit. God damn it. I need some fucking fire to get it up there. So yeah. I wanted to go to another mic tonight. I work on some stuff because I've got that contest happening on Saturday. I can't wait for that. It's gonna be fucking fun. So yes. Yeah. Alright, all systems are go. Except for me. Fuck. Fuck. I'm in one of those modes. Alright. Giggity.
Woo! You're right, no human being would stand for
themselves. Damn it, man. Yeah, so it's like National Video Games Day. It's like, it's so cool. I'm like, just chilling here playing some pinball, man. I love playing the Ghostbusters. I will get more pinball games going. You know my defaults are Ghostbusters and Archer. Those are definitely my two favorite ones. Gotta get back to some of the other ones. Only if they work with the controller though. Not all the games in Steam work with the controller. I was like, I can't go back to keyboard. I can't. Once you have the controller in your hand, you can't go back to keyboard. Nope. Absolutely fucking not. I'm like, I have been messing with that thing. I'm like, yes. But, woo. Having some fun, chillaxing here. Oh shit, super jackpot, bitches. Must be doing something right. Kicking some ghost ass tonight. Mm-hmm. Wait, can you kick a ghost in the ass? I don't think that's possible. You can kick through a ghost ass, but I don't think you can kick a ghost ass. I don't know, what do y'all think? What do y'all think? Can you kick a ghost ass? Can you like physically beat the shit out of a ghost? Or have your foot go up his ass? I don't think so.
Extra ball is lit.
Alright, I gotta get that extra ass. Oh yeah, keep this bitch going. Sit down, eh? Sit down, loser. Sit down, loser. No. Rick Moranis played in Strange Brew. And he was Canadian, eh? I love that movie. What a great childhood movie. About beer, you know.
Ghost everywhere.
Beer and the best little whorehouse in Texas, okay? Those were my two jams as a kid, alright? Along with Blazing Sand.
Fire it goes at the goals area.
Alright. Get the hell up there. Get up there, you little bastard.
Extra ball!
Alright, I got an extra ball. Damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh my god, I lost two nuts. Oh, yeah. I'm all like losing this shit. I'm losing my ghost shit. Do ghost shit? Yeah, I'm just gonna do ghost shit. I'm like, I'm fired. I'm like, do ghost shit. I can't remember. I can't remember.
The Scolari brothers need to be
Damn. Lost my nut. Right in the grand old nutsack. This is the grand old nut sack of things, right? Damn, dog. What's going on here?
Shoot again.
Everybody cool? Everybody be cool? Yeah, be cool, bitches. Ah. It was. It's been a fun night. It's like, Jesus Christ, right? I got a replay. We will do the replay here. Not gonna let it down. We're gonna do this one more time, all right? Bitch, I let me get a high score. Did I get a high score? No, okay. Alright, I got a replay, so we have to do the replay, obviously.
Ready for some overtime?
Fuck no. Fuck no. It's like, I don't want regular time. Much less overtime. My brain's in overtime, that's for damn sure.
You're up, kid.
No, I'm not running out of energy. I'm just chilling. Chilling in the cat box. Playing the replay for y'all, because y'all want the replay. Balls. Nothing like some big old hairy blue balls. They're just... Yes, blue balls is a thing. And dear Lord, you don't want to be around when blue balls go off. That's like semen times a billion. It's like literally like your balls explode when you come. It's crazy. You do not want to be around when blue balls go off. I say it's like if you have blue balls and you're about to explode, do it outdoors. Do it outdoors. Like don't do it inside your grass to retain everything. It looked like a semen explosion salad. Minus the salad, only the dressing. You know? Why do I know this? Just know that I know it.
Get the super jackpot.
I'm like, just know that I know this shit, okay? Damn it. The son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Alright, I think we're the last ball here. I don't know. Damn it. I did not lose that on purpose, okay? That legit went right down the middle. It was like, BAM! It's funny feeling, whenever I do my jokes, like, especially in the chicken chat, I get to do my southern accent. Which I kind of like doing a lot. People are like, wait, are you from the South? And I'm like, South Jersey, but nothing further than that, apparently. But it's like, it's nice that I have an authentic Southern accent. I don't know why I bumped it up now. But just because, like, I'm sitting here, I'm playing with my balls, thinking about blue balls and exploding stuff and ghost shits and... It's really fun, you know?
Hey, Bobby! You little pooch! Maybe I got a milk ball!
Like, now I'm just being jackassy. It's great. Like, I'm being jackassy. Oh, no. What have I unleashed? Could it be? A boss.
The Scolari brothers need to be fried.
Oh yeah, frying and dying. Wait, they fry and we die. Oh god damn it, that was not fair. Fuck. Can't even cheat at my own game. Well, guess we're gonna put this to rest. Who you gonna call? Whoops. I did not mean to hit that again, but goddamn it, come see the show. All right, we are ending just a little bit early tonight. I am Kristine Knowlton. I am over and out. I'm not sure how this is going to work right now, but we are going to find the fuck out.